Right now, police arrest two men they say assaulted an elderly man in his Bethany home.
You saw the story first here on Eyewitness News 5. Police just arrested Shane Lott and Feron Nelson. They're now facing burglary and assault charges. KOCO's Katie Blakey is live with how detectives tracked these guys down. Katie?
Well, Paul, it's all thanks to our viewers. Police say they received a couple of tips from people who saw our broadcast, saw the description, and then saw those suspects and called police. Now, we showed you this video just yesterday, and we told you how on Monday, two men forced their way inside this home on Northwest 53rd. Detectives say those two men beat the homeowner, brutally beat them, but that homeowner was able to give police a solid description, one we broadcast all day yesterday, and this morning police received a couple of calls, from an Oklahoma City man who saw our reports and recognized the suspect's vehicle.
Without the cooperation of the police and the citizens and the media, these folks would probably, no doubt, they'd still be on the street looking for their next victim.
Police were able to track that vehicle to an apartment complex on Portland Avenue and made those two arrests a short time later. Reporting live in Bethany, Katie Blakey, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Katie, thank you. Now, Bethany police do say that the two men arrested are not suspects in another home invasion that happened over the weekend.